everyone, in today's video I'll tell you how to fix overheating problem in your device Moto E7, E7 Power and E7 Plus. In this video I'm gonna share few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. If you found these tips helpful, press the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.